You guys 31 or 32? Oh, okay. Alright, we gotta move forward, I think. Next stop, Barrack Street Jetty! Second bit that I might have to apologize to you guys about leading you astray. All right. They're already backed up here, so... Oh, you duck the log. Oh, yes, yeah. It's gonna be pretty close today. Plenty of space. If you can hit your head on the boat, oh, that's really close. Oh, we're good. Try and get that big spot. Yep, you're good. Unlucky, guys. It's real close today. You're right, mate. Plenty of time.
Yeehaw!
Okay, no worries. We can make it under here, I believe. Yeah, it's plenty of space. Yeah, plenty of space. Yeah, plenty of space. Good idea. 34. 3 minutes. 3 minutes added to the watch time. Well, maybe 4 minutes added. So 7:30, wasn't that when we started? It is low. Nice. Well, I suppose. Dead trees! Yo, guys, left channel, too late. Dead tree decision, right here, boys. This is the channel. Gotta watch the videos, guys. Yeah, boy. Oh, you made it through. Well done. The left channel is the way. It's a little shortcut. Good fun. There's the ford. Haha. Hard part of the tea trees is over. Yep. Just a little bit to Possels now. Turn. All good, yeah. Not the easiest way through, but it's a way. Well done. No trouble today. No trouble down the left side, at least. Okay. buddy. Save that energy. Saving the energy. Yeah, well. That's right, marathon stroke, marathon pace. Oh yeah, yeah. Decent, decent. It's only a few places you need to pay attention down the valley, but it's really, my one is Raging Bonebreaker, Raging Thunder is my biggest kind of wake up moment, yeah. There's kind of like five or six of them that look similar, and they're just two of them that are in the mix, yeah. But they're just before Moondyne. So like after Emus, after just basically before between Emus and halfway. So sort of I think it's like 10 k's in, maybe 8-12 k's in. But then from then on, there's a couple of things above lookout, like 30, like another 10 k's down. Yeah. Heart stopper being one of them.
I don't remember
the river
being that too bad though.
Well, when have you paddled in high water or low water?
One high, one about the same as this.
Okay, the high water, half of them disappear. Yeah, they go away. So. High water they wouldn't be there, but in low water it should be similar to this.
Yeah.
But they're not really challenging, I mean they're obviously challenging, but they're sort of defined shoots where if you spent half an hour on the bank looking at it, you'd figure out how to do it, no worries.
Yeah.
So it's just because we don't go up there every weekend and see the thing. Exactly. and then yeah, that's right. Stop, put your feet down sort of thing, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Here we are, Apostles Ford. Alright. Yeah, I know, they're predictable. And... got water to do what we do. Dallas. I think that's Dallas. Backwards just yet. Okay. Nice and wet. Just the way I like it. Bit of a splash, wake you up. Bit of a splash wakes you up. not this year. I haven't done a valley run for 3 years. So see them once a year at the moment. That's I'll just go back on the videos and check all the other levels and there's no surprises. The guys say it's nothing different this year, so should be okay at this level. It's good, yeah, unfortunately. But could be worse. Alright. He's making it hard for himself, isn't he? Careful not to get eddied out. Cut the corner though, hard left, rocks on the right. Thank you guys, you! Yeah, that's the video to remember. Unlucky! I knew I turned around for a good reason. Cheers, guys. Sorry, coming back across. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You. I got it. Cheers, mate. All right. Good fun. Narrow neck. Straight down the drop.
Oh no.
Fuck. That's gonna be a problem. That happens every time. Ah dear. Not right here.